This book recounts stories of apparitions seen, heard, and experienced in Newport, Rhode Island's Gilded Age mansion of the Belmont family. Belcourt stood empty for 15 years. Until the Tinney family purchased it in 1956. The Ghosts of Belcourt Castle by Harle H. Tinney. Available on UR Link Print and Media, Amazon, and Barnes & Noble.